Ram Gopal Varma has announced his next movie titled Shashikala and says it is the story of a dearest closest friend of a politician. The title and plot suggest that the movie has a lot to do with former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jayalalitha's close aide V.K. Shashikala, but the filmmaker says the project is fictional. Ram Gopal Varma on Thursday night announced the title of the film. The filmmaker said he has immense respect for Jayalalitha, who died in Chennai on December 5th. Now the members of AIADMK are requesting Shashikala, a close aide, to become the political party's general secretary, but she is yet to give her consent. So what do you feel about this story? Please do share in your comments. And for more Bollywood updates, please subscribe our channel, Bollywood Inside Out.